The fires are too close to Sydney, so they've actually jumped to the